A Child's Garden of Grass.
Many people have smoked marijuana. Many have seen marijuana, but very few people have ever heard marijuana.
The history of marijuana.
Marijuana was first discovered in Twin Falls, Idaho, in 1907 by a small Polish immigrant by the name of Wayne Krolka. The discovery occurred in early May, while Wayne was working late in his study one evening, trying to find a shorter route to India.
That's one small toke for man. And a giant toke for mankind.